working, it was nice. It was like a global unit. I'm sure the children benefited wholeheartedly from something like this because they got to know so many things, but the way that it was taught to them was very effective. It was fun. It's a very good project.
The ISA Award has come a long way. This time the ISA Awards were very well structured. It gave the teachers a great opportunity to work on different projects in a more organized manner.
I like to clip photographs of birds in my old house. I enjoyed we went to the zoo and the macaws were talking to each other from different cages.
My mother came in for a day and she made kimbap for my class.
I had to get up and talk to them about my old life and plans. I felt good talking to them about this. I learned a lot from them.
We really enjoyed the experience.
The benefits of the ISA project as far as the junior and the primary section is that they have a greater awareness of other countries, cultures, communities. Our students have in the process learnt a lot along with our teachers.
Exchange of recipes between the children of our school and the German International School of Roundup was very well received. They thoroughly enjoyed reading all the recipes that came from the other school, and this also resulted in a food fiesta where the children tried out some of the recipes.
These are some of the the German people. They like sent us from Braunschweig. They wrote some recipes, and these are ours. What we sent them, and it was a lot of fun making all these recipes and selling them.
Shared some cookies with us which the students had made in their school. We all had it.
The recipes that we got from Braunschweig, we chose some easy ones and I made the easiest German potato salad.
Our experiences on Durga Puja were excellent. We did a project. We came to a conclusion that we are going to do a play on Durga Puja and I was one of the characters, and here is Padmija. She was the main character as Durga Ma.
I played the role of Ma Durga and I felt very special while doing it. I was also a kind of cultural ambassador to our friends in Germany who know nothing about Durga Puja.
I posted it on YouTube as being human in Durga Puja. The German children really loved it.
We used a lot of technology while communicating with the German students. The children had made a wiki space, of course I taught them how to make it. They had uploaded the video of the recipes they had created and they had a lot of fun conversing with them on Skype.
We were two of the students who went to Sweden. I think it was the best trip that I've ever been for. We interacted with the students over there, we learned a lot of things. We had a lot of fun. We learned a lot about the different cultures of Sweden.
Took a group of 10 students from our school to Sweden, and this was a culmination of the interactions that we had been having with this Swedish school called Brinkarka Gymnasium, and they visited us. So this was the final part of the cultural exchange, and I think our students learned a lot from this exchange. They really picked up some very, very important life skills.
Being an international school, CIS always, we have promoted internationalism as an integral part of our curriculum. All classes participated in different kinds of projects, and this was a great exposure for all the children with the outside world. Collaboration with partner schools, interacting with people, in-house visits, research, presentation. Well, these different things, they help the children to learn and appreciate the different cultures abroad and also help them to become more aware and to become better global citizens.